harbour against a sudden attack. This battery also had a ceremonial role, where gun salutes would be given to visiting ships or dignitaries, to mark a national holiday, or to announce the news of an important victory. This place remained in constant military use until 1956, when its saluting guns were silenced forever. Till 2004, when the battery was restored back to its former glory by Fondazione Worth Partner, the Malta Heritage Trust, with the assistance of the Malta Tourism Authority and the Bank of Valletta. Since then, its guns have unfailingly heralded the passage of midday on a daily basis, as you will witness today. Please note that immediately after the firing of the new gun, you can visit this battery, where you can view a documentary film about its history and see its fantastic collection of historic cannon spanning two centuries. Entrance is via the steps at the back of the balcony or the side entrance in Battery Street when this is open. The gun about to be fired is an English 32-pounder smoothbore breech-loading cannon.
Of course.
This gun is a conversion of a smoothbore cast iron gun.
Ladies and gentlemen,